Hello everyone. Let us see how to insert a new node in a single linked list. There are three different ways according to their position in which the new node is to be inserted. First, do you want to insert the node at the beginning? Second, do you want to insert a new node in the middle? That means after a particular node or before a particular node. And third, do you want new node to be inserted at the end? Let us assume that this linked list has already been created with start pointing to the first node and new nodes are there, 5 different nodes with the data 8, 9, 10, 12 and 13. Link of 13 is null. Let there be a pointer PTR that points to start. Now, initiate a loop that shifts PTR forward to the next node until it finds the node after which the new information is to be inserted. So, for this, we have to start a while loop in the algorithm that as long as data of PTR does not match 10, keep on moving PTR to the next nodes. As you can see, PTR now points to the desired node. So now create a new node Q with the new data 11. Now the main two steps that are there for insertion are wherever link of PTR is pointing. That means whatever is the address stored in link of PTR, that address should now go to the link of Q because this new node Q has to be attached with 12 now. And also change the position of link PTR because now link PTR should point to Q. That means the previous data 10, then the new data 11 and then the next data 12. So this is how a new node is to be added to the linked list after a particular node. Let us see how to insert a new node before a particular node in a single linked list. This is a single linked list where start is pointing to the first node. Take another pointer PTR that also points to the first node. That means it contains the address of 8. Make one more pointer PPTR ready, which will also point to the first node right now. And now initiate a loop in which PTR will keep moving forward and the address which is stored in PTR will be first saved to PPTR. That means PPTR will remain one step behind PTR. So as you can see, PTR is moving to next node and PPTR stays behind. Now PTR has moved to the third node and PPTR is at the second node. Keep on doing this until you reach the desired data, which is 12. And now a new node which contains the data 11 comes into the picture. Take a pointer Q which points to the new node 11. Now wherever link of PPTR is pointing, link of Q should point there. Also, now change the link of PPTR. That means wherever Q is pointing, link of PPTR should point there. Thus, a new node is added to the linked list before a particular node. This completes the session of insertion of a new node in the linked list.